athletes Ellen Renfroe and Lauren Gibson. We're going to open it up right up for questions.
Ellen, how did you feel about your stuff tonight? It seems like it played out.
Yeah, it did. A lot. Karen obviously called a great game. Hannah did a great job behind the plate. I think a lot of people don't give catchers and people behind the scenes enough credit. You know, it takes talent back there. You know, she frames the ball, has confidence back there. So that plus a few pitches working tonight for me. So, yeah, I think that all kind of combined for a good game.
What do you guys know about the next opponent, Missouri? Anything?
We just played them last weekend, so obviously they have good hitting and a great pitching staff, so going into it, we know we're coming up against a really good team.
Yep. Should be a good game.
Yep.
You guys faced Chelsea Thomas, obviously. What did you see out of her when you faced her?
I mean, Chelsea is a really good pitcher. She comes out, just pitches her game. I mean, seemed like she tacked like low pitches with some changeups and stuff. So, I mean, I don't really know what she's going to come out with next game, but that's what we saw from her last week.
Ellen, how important is it when your offense comes out after you pitch the first inning, they come out and give you three runs?
Oh, man. It's I know we talk about this a lot, but it's just kind of takes a little bit of pressure off of the defense as a whole, not necessarily just pitching, but even our defensive players all around. Not that we can take anyone lightly, obviously, but just allows us to relax a little bit more and gives us confidence throughout the rest of the game, especially to know that we can keep putting runs on the board. I don't think I could probably speak for our hitters a little bit. We might not have scored as many as we wanted to, but I thought they continued to put the ball in play and to make the defense work and continued to score a couple of runs here and there. So throughout the game, I thought they did a great job.
Any more questions for the student athletes? All right, thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
Good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.